Hey guys, and welcome back to some more GTA. And we're at the entrance to this like farm, La Fuente Blanca. Yeah, if that's if I pronounce it correctly. To me, is it Mendoza? I think it was. I think it's Mendoza. Something like that. Anyway, with Michael, and apparently Franklin's here to meet up as well, from what we heard from last time. So let's find out what he's up to, or more like what he wants us to get up to. Oh, it's Trevor.
What is this?
It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh. And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes?
Hi.
Oh. Hello.
We're looking for Mr. Madrazo.
Patricia, for fuck's sake, just let him in.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Patricia, get us something to drink, would you?
Quickly!
Good to see you again, Michael.
Likewise. It's my friend Trevor.
Sit down.
Sit.
What did you tell him about me, about
Martin Madrazo?
Martin's an old friend of mine, Trevor.
The truth.
Martin. He's a terrifying psychopath who tried to kill me.
Exactly. Some people, they no longer fear me as much as they used to. People who wear clothes to me.
My cousin, you met him, Michael.
Well, apparently, he's thinking about testifying against me.
So I have him killed.
I'm going to. By you.
Our debt was settled.
This is a favor.
For a friend. But does friendship mean nothing these days?
Hello? What's the deal?
This is him. Javier. He's flying off to Liberty City this afternoon. He's taking some files of mine. Innocent files that I need back. There's a gun set up in the hills. I have a man watching at the airport. We'll let you know, and when he flies by, shoot him down and get the files back.
A man, what's up, eh?
Huh?
Trevor, come on.
You still want the drink?
Not now! Pendeja! ¿Qué no ves que estoy hablando con las gentes aquí?
All right. You grab a vehicle, something versatile.
Yeah, sweet. We're handed the gun.
All right.
What's our car over here?
You need anything, get me on the headset.
Okay. Let's go. Got a little drive as always, but nevertheless, Trevor's coming this way as well. Well, I've got a feeling we're leaving behind. Oh, he's disappeared. He's disappeared. Brilliant. There's a plane up there, to our left. Got a feeling Trevor will hit us up. So we're off to the gun, which is good, because I want to be the one shooting the plane down. And I'm guessing after that, we're going to end up swapping over to Trevor, because he's going to be flying near the plane. And we're going to go over to the crash site and get these files back. Don't know what they contain.
Mike, you there? I got some poor bastard's dirt bike.
Yeah, okay, well, I ain't at the observatory yet. Start heading that way.
By the way, I know why you took me there, to that guy's house. Understood.
Understood what? That he's a terrifying psycho and that you might have that in common? What is it? We gotta work for him.
We don't gotta work for anyone, but I read you, man, loud and clear.
What are you talking about?
All that Aztec stuff. Those weird little artifacts.
What?
The little fertility statues, whatever. The guy has trouble getting it up. We'll clear 2-3 million on those, easy. Perverts will pay anything for hope.
We weren't casing the joint.
We didn't agree to a fee for this job, so what's it all about?
Okay. The guy lives well. That don't mean we're robbing him, but it does mean he's got money to pay people who help him. When the time comes, he'll do the right thing. If he don't, please, let me handle it.
You don't get a wife like that without being rich and an asshole, right?
The fuck?
Okay. So Trevor's thinking about is getting paid, get his money. Almost there, up at the observatory. I mean, I've no idea what type of gun we're gonna have. But anti-aircraft gun or what? Get in the van. Oh, the van's there. Oh, there's a gun in the van.
I see the van with the gun in it. You nearby?
Not far out. Shoot the plane down and I'll be ready.
Okay. I did try and get in the back with the gun, but turns out we just sat in the front. Oh, here we go.
T, if you could see this gun, it might convince you Martín Madrazo ain't someone to be messing with.
The fancier the gun, the bigger the pussy holds it. Now take down the jet.
There it is. Out past downtown. The jet's moving.
Oh, he's zooming in.
Gotta give a lead. That'll go down next time.
Got it. We got one of them. We got another one.
Oh, nope. Give me a second. Not good enough. That didn't do it.
I couldn't get it.
Gotta take another shot.
The plane got too close to the airport. It said to shoot the red square. I couldn't do it. Here we go. Let's have another go. Aim for the red target carrier to compensate for the distance. Okay.
I got her.
There we go. That was pretty easy. We need to get it done before it goes. There we go. Maybe one more shot. Yes.
First strike.
Plane's coming down. You want it?
Here we go. For the plane in the package. Okay, there it is. No wonder we've got a dirt bike.
There you go!
So we're going to be off-roading down the hills. Off this plane. Over the bus.
A small jump.
Sweet. That is pretty nice. Pretty nice shot there.
Woo! This is Flight November 9 at Charlie Echo. Our engine number 2 is blown. Under November 9.
Well, for a second, I didn't think we were going to be able to get under there. Yeah, ditch it. Come on, bring it down.
How you doing out there? We still got him?
I'm on him. He's past the airfield. Landing.
Where are they taking
ain't gonna
it?
Be pretty.
Where are you putting it down? Can you make the Alamo to the airfield? Can't pull it around.
Here's their rocks. There it goes.
There's a small matter of having to jump the moving train.
It's going down.
We have no hydraulic systems, no elevator control, very little aileron control. Serious doubts of making landing strip. Needs a ditch. Roger, November 9 of Charlie Echo. You lost your manual flight control system.
Jeez, this plane gets down a long time.
Okay, this guy's going down any minute.
Good. Let's
sometime.
Yeah, you know what? I'm good.
Losing altitude rapidly. I'm going to have to bring it down in dirt. God help us.
Roger, November 9 to Charlie Echo. What is your status?
God.
It's going down. Well, how far did it go?
Get the files, and if the cousin made it, take him out.
Sure thing, but seriously, bro, coming all the way out here, we gotta get paid.
Just do the job.
Go inside the plane, I'm sorry, but I'm shooting him.
And explain the human cost of this errand.
Oh, take it easy, man. Listen to me. We'll talk about that later. I want you to just drop off the files. I gotta get rid of this rifle, then we'll talk.
Okay, what happens? Leave the area. Okay. I guess we just gotta go down here and that should be fine. Destroy the van. Rightio. Pretty cool, we got set this alight and the van should be gone. Okay. There we go. It's up. I should light the van up. Okay, it didn't. Okay, fine, we'll just blow it with a grenade. Nice. Oh my god, now we're gonna have to get a car. Get up, Michael. Oh my god, there's three people in there.
Oh shit!
There's been a change of plans.
What is that?
Come on! Meet me at Stoner Cement Works, a little up Sonora Road from there. Nothing you wouldn't do.
What are you doing, Trevor?
Oh my god, what's he done?
Trevor! I wouldn't do. Somehow I don't believe that.
Sorry, but I did not want this. This is what we want. Do not want some big 4x4, thanks. Though that green car's pretty sweet. We'll take this one. Oh my god, what is Trevor up to now? He's always up to something. Oh. And we're always crashing, apparently.
Oh, you screwed up my car!
Slightly of a detour there. Alright, it's just brilliant done. It's just brilliant done. What's going on? Why is he not going? There we go. Tractor! No, thank you. There we go, here's the cement place. Which side? To the left. Where's Trevor?
Where is he?
There he is.
The fuck has happened? Why do you have his car?
Piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mike. I mean, really, I
don't. Answer the fucking question.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. And he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him. But I did kidnap his wife.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. What the fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you what I just did. Now,
oh, shit.
Unfortunately, I think that we're gonna have to lay low for a little while while, you know, we discuss things with Martin.
Oh, you think?
Why don't you pop in the back? All right, now, Patricia, she already called Shotgun. Now, I know a nice little place we can hang out, you know? It's a very relaxing little spot. A little getaway, if you will. A cabin in the woods. You know what I'm saying.
I remember smoking.
Mission passed. Cada Libra.
Really loose, being warm and fuzzy.
Okay.
And walking up and sticking my
head. Sweet, done. I mean, I wasn't even controlling that, so I don't... So we swapped to Franklin now? Because are they... So they're lying low. After that, them two. Yeah, it is Franklin.
Come on, mate. Come on. Come here.
Okay, yeah, we got another mission with Devon. With Franklin. So let's just have a look. Are they lying low? Yeah, they are. We can't change to them. So they are. So we're playing. Gonna be playing as Franklin for a little while. Okay, I don't want to take him for a walk.
Get inside, chap.
Is the dog getting in? Yeah. Okay. Great. But anyway, guys, thanks very much for watching. That's gonna be it for this episode. When we come back, we will. Obviously, we're gonna be playing as Franklin for a little while. It seems. And we're going to go and meet Devon. This Devon guy again. So, yeah, and see what's going on there as we run over this poor little rabbit. Oh, what? Huh? It just went straight under the car. Ah. Okay, well. Well, I never. But, yeah. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Hope you're having a great day. And I'll see you next time.